there waiting for us. Don't understand
it. I do. Take a look at the formation set from High Command. Maybe you look familiar?
They're identical to Olga's planet. How did they get a hold of our battle plans?
Something's got to be wrong. Our tactics haven't changed since his days as a general.
Thank you. good as new.
Thank you for taking on those strike teams. I think that's the last of them. There aren't many who'd take on such a dangerous mission on short notice. The Republic owes you, but not half as much as House Bentir.
Has Boris Ulgo called off his attack?
The attack is off, for now. But no one on Alderaan is safe while Boris Ulgo holds the throne. I've received word from Kate Pantir, the heir to the House. She'd like to meet with you. House Pantir's current location is well guarded and not common knowledge. But the brass is granting you temporary clearance to visit.
Is this just a friendly thank you, or is she looking for something more?
I think she hopes you're the hero Alderaan's been waiting for, to get that traitor Ulgo off the throne. The Pantirs owe us, you, their lives now. It's crucial this goodwill lasts long enough to get a Republic government on the throne.
Still sucking up. Even after they turn their backs on the Republic in its darkest hour.
Politicians are like planets. They orbit around whatever glows the brightest. But that's the game here. If we don't learn to win it, the Empire will. Thank you for your service.
Thank you.
select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Now is the time. The longer that Tick is on the throne, the deeper he digs into Alderaan's veins.
I don't disagree, it's...
Our savior! I am truly honored to welcome you to House Pantir. I am Princess Katay, the closest excuse for an heir we have after that monster Ugo's work.
I was told it was urgent that I speak to you.
I need your help. Pull my family's butcher off our throne, and I will throw my support behind the Republic's choice of ruler. As I was telling Commander Bredell, conventional force won't win this. Boris Ulgo's army is a match for the Organa's, and what remains of our Queen's Guard. The only chance is for a small force to enter our estates and take the usurper on.
I'm gonna need the compensation first.
Now is the time. Now is the...
I don't just...
Our si-
I'm honored to make your acquaintance.
I need your help. As I was telling, the only...
No one should profit from such crime.
He should die twice over for every person he killed. Boris Ulgo's barricaded himself inside the throne room with his most elite guards. Kill him. As long as he lives... He's a threat.
That is not necessary. The man served the Republic for 20 years. Capture him, and he'll receive a fair trial off-world.
The world will learn of his crimes, and know he was judged fairly.
Thank you.
If you are to face him, you're the only one who can make that choice. But do not trust him to yield the throne alive. This is the private access code for our house's inner sanctum. For what you've done, for what you will do. We must trust you with it. Use it to wrest that dog from our throne, and House Pantir will be forever grateful.
Thank you.